castle, without the bank of 1805. The castle like building there is neither as needed. There was a building on that site there, that was part of it. It was built in the late 1700s. It looked like a medieval castle, but was actually not medieval, nor was it a castle, it was actually a prison. It was called Tangier. The graveyard up there has got a statue of, can't see from this angle, a statue of the Emancipation Statue. A memorial Emancipation Statue erected in memory of Edmund Lyon, who crossed the Atlantic specifically to become involved in the American Civil War. This sort of some sort of moral battle in which he felt he should be involved in. Anyway, in the century as well, men have always been. Up to the right there is the modern town. Well, folks, we're coming to the end of the half of Keith and myself. Thank you for traveling with us today.